My name's Edith and I'm 5 years old. And today, me and my dog, Ralphie, we took a plane ride to see my grandparents in Italy. Now, it took about a million hours just to get there. And when I was looking out the window, I saw a hippopotamus in the ocean. So I decided I had to go down there and save it. So me and my dog, Ralphie, and then the flamingo picked his head.